Hi ladies, it's me, Marcy from Diva Style Threads. I'm coming on here today. I am so excited. A lady that I met on Facebook had visited my website, and she was very, very impressed with my website, and she was so excited about my website that she contacted me personally, and she asked me if she would send some items to me to put on my website, would I do business with her? And I was so excited about it. But anyway, we got to talk, and we talked like we were old friends. But anyway, she's a very, very nice young lady. She, like I said, she contacted me, said that she wanted to send me some items to put on my website. And so I received the package on Friday. I was so excited when I seen the package out there that I contacted her, and we talked and we talked and we talked and we talked about the shoes, and I told her how awesome her shoes were. Now, ladies, I have to apologize because she wears a size 8. So for all you ladies that wear a size 8, this is for you. Now, these shoes, summer shoes, spring shoes, whatever you want to say. But ladies, get ready to get that pedicure. Put away them boots. Put away those socks. Put away those tights. Go get the pedicure and be ready for spring because these shoes are hot. I'm telling you, when I say hot, I mean H-O-T-T-T with all kind of exclamation points. These shoes are hot. So let's get started. I'm going to show you the first pair of shoes. They are Nine West Peak Toe Pony Pump. Now, when I say pony, I mean the print on the shoe is pony. Black and cream pony, peak toe. Look at this heel. That heel is smoking. Look at the back of that shoe. Now, let me just tell you, ladies. I told you in my previous video on my last chance winter boot sale that I am a sucker for detail. Now, the only thing wrong is that I can't fit these shoes. They're a size 8. So, for you ladies that wear a size 8 and you like to rock the pump, like to rock the stiletto baby doll, this is for you. Look at this. Shoes are smoking. These shoes are smoking. Now, she did wear the shoes, but she didn't wear it that much because she's not able to wear heels anymore. But that's a different story, so we ain't not going to go into that. But anyway, these shoes are rocking. Look at these ladies. Nine West, size 8, pony pump, peep toe pony pump. And I just wrote down everything. This is a 4.5-inch heel. Look at the back of that. Either way, ladies, which way you're coming, if you're coming or you're going, when they look down at your feet and they see these shoes, they're going to say, dang, look at them shoes. And what are you going to tell them, ladies? You're going to tell them you got them from Diva Style Threads because we got the threads for you, okay? All right, so that's your first pair. Now, I wanted to also tell you that these shoes are, these are $80. Now, like I said, these are almost brand new because she didn't wear them that much. But anyway, they're in very, very good condition. But these are 80 bucks, ladies. 80 bucks. Okay, so the next pair of shoes, and these are also a high pump. But these are a sling back. Look at these shoes, ladies. Look at these. Look at the back of the heel. Nice, slim heel. Look at the bottom of the shoe. Now, she wore these, but she didn't wear them that much. These are Jessica Simpson. Look at the front of the shoe. Look at that buckle. Look at that buckle, girl. Look at the buckle. Peep the inside leopard cheetah print, animal print, lined on the inside. And it feels like it's silk, but this is so nice, ladies. Look at this. Look at this. And let me see. These are, I just want to get it right. These are a 5-inch heel. Again, ladies, those of you that like to step high, and I know I'm a high stepper because I like me some pumps, some stilettos, something with a real high heel. The higher, the better. I love me some pumps so I can just rock and be strutting when I'm walking, okay? So these shoes are very, very nice. Like I said, they are by Jessica Simpson. Again, ladies, they're a size 8. I'm sorry for those that are looking for other size shoes, but these are a size 8, 5-inch heel, and these are $55, okay? So our next shoe that I'm going to show you, and these are by far my favorite. Now, she never wore these shoes. These ones are brand new. Brand new. I don't think she ever put them on, or if she did, she wore them one time because she wasn't able to wear them anymore for other reasons that, I'm not going to go into. But look at these shoes, ladies. Look at them. Look at the buckles. Look at these gold rings. Look at the gold studs on the shoe. Look at that. Bam, look at that heel. Look at the heel. It's a 5.5-inch heel, ladies. Size 8. Bam, look at those shoes. I'm telling you, ladies, look at them pedicures. And when you rock these shoes, all eyes are going to be on your feet. You hear me? They're going to be on your feet because people are going to say, where did you get those shoes from? Where did you get those shoes from? Diva Style Threads, bam, because we got the threads for you, okay? So look, I'm going to show you the bottom, the bottoms of the shoes. There you go. And these are, like I said, size 8. These are $80, ladies, $80. Here's another shoe. She's a diva to after my own heart. I love this lady. I love her because she has... So me and her have so much similar style. But dag, look at these shoes. A peep toe booty. Look at this envelope. Look at that. Zipper detail. Bam, side zip. Look at the heel, ladies. These are black fabric. Very nice and very soft. She wore these shoes, again, have a little platform on it. Little platform. But these are very nice shoes. Look at these shoes. These are, like I said again, a size 8, and these are $50, ladies. Look at this. Look at that. Bam. You're going to be strutting with these shoes. Ladies, I can't wait for someone to get these shoes because they're going to really be excited and they're going to really enjoy these shoes. These are very, very nice shoes, very nice shoes. And these are, like I said, they're $50. Size 8. Bam. There you have it. Boom. Okay. So, and then the next pair of shoes. Now, these are the, that FLING sandal. To go in between your toes, little bow. Look at this, little heel. And I think the heel, this is a 2.5-inch heel. Not very high. I like the heel. For those of you that don't really like heels, but I'm not, this heel is too small of a heel for me. I like a little bit more height. But these are very nice leather, green and orange leather with the thong. It goes between your toes. These are $25 for these. There you have it. Nice spring colors. I mean, look at the colors. These are very nice spring colors. Very nice. There you go, ladies. There you go. Bam. And the last pair of shoes that she sent me that are size 8 are these black crisscross peep toe, little peep toe right there, wedge heel. And when I tell you ladies about wedge heels, I love wedge heels. Little sling back wedge heel. There you go. Black, nice soft leather. She wore these too, but like I said, her shoes are in very, very good condition. And I don't mind working with someone that is going to send me some quality merchandise. Because even though this is, I have brand new and very gently worn merchandise, I'm not going to offer any kind of junk to people. If I wouldn't buy it, I'm not going to offer it to you. So I'm just telling you, I'm not offering any kind of... junk. I'm not offering you junk. I'm offering you good quality merchandise at fair prices, okay? If you would go into the store and you would buy this shoe or this shoe, this Jessica Simpson shoe, I think you would pay close to $100 for either pair of these shoes. Now, I'm offering them to you for $80. $80 for these, I think. Yep, $80 for these. No, $80 for these. And the Pony Pump is... What did I say? I'm sorry. Let me look. The Pony Pump is also $80. So either one of these would be $80. But if you were going to the store, you would go into Macy's or something like that, or to the non-West store, you would probably be paying about $100 for those shoes. But anyway, that ends my summer shoe sale. Ladies, go to the website. I'm telling you, I add stuff daily. I'm getting merchandise daily. People are giving me stuff. I mean, brand new, like I said, brand new and very gently used merchandise. I'm not offering any kind of junk to you. So go to my website. Check it out, which is www.divastylethreads.biz. Check out what I have on the website already. My clearance section, everything is $3. Everything is $3. I still have those winter boots for those that wear size 10 and a 1/9. Also, I'm going to be adding some of my spring dresses. I already have some spring dresses on there, like sundresses, real nice sundresses. Oh my goodness, you have to go over. You have to check it out. I can't tell you everything that's over there because I can't remember everything, but go over there, check it out, see what you see, and you will be amazed at what good quality merchandise I'm offering you for the prices that I'm offering you. Go check it out. I'm going to do some still pics of the shoes so that you can see them. If you have any questions, you can call me at 412-636-6761. Happy shopping, divas. Bye.
Give me the new shit, papi. Dámelo, dámelo.
This butter's bootlegs and B-sides on DJButter.com. The website for new music first. DJButter.com.
Broke up with my girl last night, so I went to the club.
So I went to the club.
Put on a fresh white suit and a mini coat, sitting on dubs.
Sitting on dubs.
I'm just looking for somebody to talk to and show me some love.
Show me some love.
If you know what I mean. Everybody jocking me as soon as I stepped in the spot.
I stepped in the spot.
200 bitches in the building, ain't none of them hot.
Ain't none of them hot.
Except for this pretty young thing that was working on.